If it was the tough Kevin Ryan who led Canterbury's charge in 1967, then it was one of the club's and rugby league's greatest players who nearly pulled off a remarkable grand final victory. He remains a legend, and arguably the finest running fullback the game has seen.